dead silence. Ah, that's what sound settings. It's a pain in the butt. But hello, everyone. I'm Dustbunny Venger. I'm from Slackers in the Cover, and this is Slay the Spire, which may or may not have sound at the moment until I go like this. Now it does. Nice. Welcome back to Slay the Spire, the game I've been having a lot of fun with and haven't played in about a week and a half. Not from lack of wanting. Unfortunately, with the holidays having popped up as they do, the turkeys and whatnot. Actually, no turkey around here. We had pork, but the work and the people and the family and the love and everything in between and the unfortunateness that I don't get to actually go and visit my family, so hanging out with the girlfriend's family. They're cool, most of them. Getting a bunch of people together brings a lot of things, including sicknesses. So needless to say, I got sick once again from being around people. At this point, I think I'm just allergic to people. I don't remember what one we were at, choose your character-wise. Let's just start back at the Ironclad. We still have unlocks to do with him, and we gotta get ourselves down. Now, we are gonna run in Ascension mode, I believe. Yep, one is the highest we've gotten. We've gotten a two. In fact, that is last time, wasn't it? The last game I had was the best game I ever had. It was Defect, and we did accomplish going through the special door and defeating the heart at the end there. Check that one out. I believe it's episode 10? 9? 10? Something like that? I'm trying to remember what it's called. I think it's called Superconductor. Probably the best game I've had of Slay the Spire so far, and probably why another number of people thought I stopped, because it's like, hey, he went on a high note, watch him go. Alright, we're going to head out with the Ironclad, see what we can do, see what a little bit of a rest, relaxation, and sickness, lack of playing, we can do. Alright, obtain a curse, two random colors cards, could be cool. Lose your starting relic, get a boss relic. I really like this heal HP thing, that sounds really good to me. Increase your max HP by 8. That sounds pretty good, too. Or choose a card to obtain. So, colors cards are the ones that we've seen that are all sorts of stuff. That I think a colors card is anything that can show up in any deck. So, like, Apotheosis, I think, is a colorless card. I kind of want to give this a shot. Let's go. We got Jack of All Trades, and what was that other one? The Bomb. At the end of 3 turns, deal 30 damage to all. Yeah, it's not a bad skill. I mean, if we build kind of defensively, we could use that to our advantage. 30 damage is nothing to scoff at. I mean, in-game, it is, but we'll see. And doubt's not crazy bad. Could have been worse. Could have been pain. All right. We want to hit up the Flaming Boy. Flame Boy right there. If we follow this way, we can get a heal right before we hit him, and another elite, and a heal before that elite. And a shop and a question mark. That's, I'm good with that. Then it gives us enough time to amass a little bit of gold before we hit the shop up, doing heal up and hit an elite. Two elites, one being flaming. This guy really shouldn't. We don't have any attacks. Oh, that's convenient. 6 damage, I can do 26 damage. He's gonna hit me for damage that I have no. Alright, looks like we're taking damage. Sweet! And we're gonna be weak next turn. Sweet! Well, since we do have greed, a hand of greed in our deck at the moment, there's no reason not to actually use it. We just have to get to it. Problem. Right? That's the big problem. He's not vulnerable still. So let's block up. I'm just gonna break his shield because I'm a jerk. Hand degree, there we go. 20 damage. This is enough to kill him flat out right now. Bam. Get a little bit extra gold going into that thing. Combust, bloodling, lose 3 HP, gain energy. Ouch. Combust, at the end of your turn, lose 1 HP and deal 5 damage to all enemies, or deal 4 damage and apply 1 vulnerable to all enemies. I like this against artifact buffers, just because lose 16 HP and upgrade 2 random cards. Oh, buddy. Worth it, maybe? It's gonna buff up, like, defenses and stuff, isn't it? I mean, there's a high proximity that's gonna upgrade a strike or a defense. But those could be huge in what we do. You know what? Let's do it. Of course. They gave me a strike and a defense upgrade. We got a heal coming up before too long. I think we'll be okay. Let's go ahead and just kill you and do damage to you. Kind of wish we had hand of greed always in our deck. Okay, at the start of your turn, add a random colors card to your hand. That sounds pretty cool, actually. We're going to take damage. We actually have to get rid of some of our strikes, I think. At least some of our attacks. Some of our basic attacks. What is this? Dark Shackles. Enemy loses 9 strength this turn. Exhaust. Dang. Okay. Doesn't really help us out. Too much. Blind. Apply 2 weak. Again, another skill that's not helping us out. Deal 9 damage. Put a card from your discard pile on top of your hand. Strike 2. Sword Boomerang. 3 damage to a random enemy 3 times. It's be good for the birds later on, but again, we're putting, I think Headbutt might work out with its ability. Remove all curses. Yo, you're so kind. That's amazing. Thanks, game. What do we got? Start each combat with 1 dexterity. That's fun and great. I do want to remove a card on my deck, but can I do it? No, not if I'm going to take this and that. It's like this and like that and like this and whenever you draw a status card, draw 1 card. No. Double tap is the only thing I would really take out of this. I don't like the whole getting dazed in my pile. Heavy Blade's also great, but we don't have any strength. So let's take an oddly smooth stone for the dexterity increase, making our blocks just a little bit better. I can appreciate a better block. Do we heal up for this guy? Oh, Smith? Or do that. What could we increase right now? I don't remember what Jack of All Trades is innately. But it's gotta be decent. We should recall. Let's Smith. Gotta make ourselves a little bit more offensive. 2 random colors cards in your hand. And they're free. Right? No, they're not free. They cost. Jack of all trades is not that. 40 damage to all enemies is also quite interesting. Headbutt gives you 12 damage and a card on your deck. Okay, we're gonna recall then. Go ahead and get our red thing built up. Nothing I have is something I immediately want right now. So we can attack this guy. Come on, Thunderclap. Oh, I was really hoping for Thunderclap. Blind, apply 2 weak. Well, it actually blocks a weak. Okay, it blocked. It blocked a weak plus other weak. Okay. Well, we do it. 2 vulnerability on you and take the block. Thanks to dexterity, our green shield blocks 9. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Okay, 6 and 6, 12, making 18 block. This sounds dumb. Hear me out. I'm just gonna take some damage. There we go. That's what I want in my life. Now, vulnerable enemies. Vulnerable is way more important, I think, than that. So, let's do. Oh no, he blocked it. For shame, damage and vulnerable. Then we'll pop you. Take this out again. That's gonna go next time. We can put more vulnerable on the boys. Not gonna kill you. We're gonna get real close. I don't like taking 8 damage straight up. Oh my gosh, the amount of days. Ooh. I feel like we could have made better choices in life. Oh, it did kill him. Darn you, math. Darn you. Charon's ashes, whenever you... Charon's ashes! Ashes! I said ashes! I didn't say ashes, I'm sorry. Whenever you exhaust a card, deal 3 damage to all enemies. Oh, man. God, that would have been amazing with a Shiv deck. Shiv for all the masses. Oh, gosh. The blood for blood. 1 less energy for each time you lose HP. The combat deal 18 damage. It does. So essentially, we're going to take damage. That's going to happen. I want to take Shrug It Off. I like Perfect Strike. I actually like Blood for Blood. But in a perfect world, we're not taking any damage. Perfect world. We're doing our all. Taking nothing. Doing it. Doing it. Doing it, bruh. What we got? Oh, yes, please. Every time we deal 3 attacks, gain a strength. Yes. Sorry, Sapphire Key. I'm sorry. Are we healed up enough for this? No. No, 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 no. 4-plated armor. This actually hangs out on us for a while, though. So, I like this because we can essentially put a bomb that does nothing to him, doesn't wake him up, doesn't do anything crazy. Don't have enough to cast that. If I did, that would be cool. Put a vulnerable on him. So he actually gets plated. This is going to wake him up, though. But, is it worth it? I think it is. Do a little damage. Do a little damage. Yeah! And I'm going to put another bomb on myself next turn, if it'll let me. Yeah, this is going to be really bad. Yeah, another 30 damage. A little bit of block. Jack of all trades, Panacea, gain an artifact, and exhaust, which does 3 damage. Thanks, Charon's axes. Let me see how many times I say it the wrong way. All right, 18 damage to me. I'm going to take 9. Less than that. I forgot about the plated potion, so 5. Ooh, yeah, that's going to hurt. Full damage? If I do 9 damage and then 7 damage, would be 16 plus 3, so 20 damage. I'm taking 18 damage. This is a fire boss. This isn't a end of days boss. I'm going to do a little blockage. We have this. I think it's worthwhile on that to note. Would like more strength, but we need more energy. Shirt off. Thank you. Perfect. Thunderclap. Worth it. And a strike. Those explodies went off. Everything's doing great. He's about to hit me for a ton of damage. Can we do him in? No, we can't. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a block, a headbutt. I guess I'm going to take another block. Take 4 damage, that's okay. We'll be okay with this. A vulnerable and a strike, and you're dead. Holy moly, look at these bonuses. I'm not really a snake oil fan. I mean, if it comes down to it. Now check this out. Start each combat with 3 thorns. That's amazing. That plus exhaust. If we can have something that we have plenty of block plus exhaust, we can just do tons of damage every turn. Get the Emerald Key as well. We get to add a card. Impervious. It's an exhaust. That would be good for those we're about to die moments. But an Iron Wave. Ooh. But take it because it's rare. It's 30 block. But Iron Wave, I'm going to get hate mail for this. Oh, all three of these cards are great. I'm going to get hate mail for this. I'm taking that. And you may be asking yourself, why? Attack and defense at the same time. It's perfect. Put a card from your hand to the bottom of your draw pile. It costs 0 until played. Oh, interesting. Alright, shrug it off. Yes, let's draw a card. That's a strike. Check. When you come back to me, defend, you will be perfect. You will be immortal. A bomb. Let's block it. Throw a bomb out. I'm not saying that we're going to last another three turns, but in the event of... It's essentially a finishing move. Okay, defense. Defense. 15. Let's do... Headbutt, and then kablooey. Nice, getting healed up slightly. Metallicize, perfect. Are we going defensive on this deck? I hope so, actually. I dig the idea of going real defensive. The bomb is a sure strike for everybody. Jack of all trades, let's go. Madness, reduce the cost of a random card in your hand this turn. It's also exhaust, so give me that 3. 4 damage to all, and strike so. Alright. Go for explodey, son. You're doing damage to me, I just realized that. My bad. So when I see it on a 1 on the end of my turn, it's not until next turn explodes. My brain's not catching that. Steering blow can be upgraded any number of times. 13 damage, 1 weak, 1 vulnerable. It's nice. I like Intimidate. It's free. Does damage in the sense of it weakens everything. It's kind of like a thing that weakens things. Like that. Yeah, totally like that. I have a weakened thing myself. Draw a card, check, jack of all trades, a blind 2 weak, that's nice. Another weak to all enemies, that's even better, plus exhaust, plus damage, 9 damage, and more damage. We're good to go. Metallicize, perfect. Headbutt, how close are you? You need to get to 50% of your HP, so 33? Let's put this back on my top of my deck. Let's shrug it off on top. Never know. Never know when you need to shrug it off. 26 divided into 2. Look like you guys aren't doing anything. And I can do some damage. Shrug it off. Strike. And not enough energy. Too weak. Nice, I'll take it. Bomb. Do damage to you, and I'm gonna take 6 damage. Well, 3 damage, metallicize on. Put Sugar Dope back to the top of the deck. 4, might as well. Just trying to get these guys lower to below 20. That way. When my dear friend goes off, if we don't have them finito by then, they're dead. Energy potion, perfect. Headbutt, seeing red. It's exhaust card. Exhausts are good for us. We shouldn't bank off the idea of exhaust cards. Let's be honest here. That blocks us perfectly, and we can get a strike off and last with no attack. Jack of all trades, what we got? Forethought. Yeah, no, like this. 3 damage to all enemies, please. Iron wave to you. Strike to you. Coming along. Oh my gosh, this would actually work out, but we don't have a lot of cards. I kind of dig it. Like, call me crazy, it's in a weird way. I think that works out. What is corruption when you... Oh, it's only 2. Interesting. What are you? Also exhaust. You cost 0. 4 block. That's even better. That's 40. That may get us in trouble, but I mean, it's gonna only get rid of skills, which are also defenses, because we don't have a lot of attack skills. That 7 block, 7 damage. So unweakened, that would give us 8 block, I believe. Be defensive? Well, not to be defensive. That is the question. Let's rest up. I feel like 30 HP is our best defense right now. Alright. Drop this out there right away. I'm gonna drink the energy, that way I can get a vulnerable and a, well, yeah. Let's be smart. So this should have just put our that back on the top of our hand. Check. We'll do 2 vulnerable for you. That'll help us next round, and let's go. Got another bomb. Jack of all trades. Hand of greed. You know, you could have done so much better for us, buddy. So much better for us, friend. Might have to use it just for the damage. I don't want to use the damage. I really want to use the bomb again. But 32 damage is a bit much for us to take. So, sorry, dudes. Not what I wanted to do. I could confuse myself, but that's... that's a fool's errand right there. Alright. It's free and it gets exhausted. It was already gonna get exhausted, let's be honest. It's gonna do 3 damage to me every time I attack. But it's gonna take 3 damage. But I need to kinda defend myself to a degree. Talisize, perfect. Intimidate, perfect. Block. What I got? Okay. Another block. It's getting out of hand. It's getting out of hand real fast. Trigger it off. Oh no, you're a skill. Why? You're an attack. That's good. You're an attack. That's actually fantastic. Let's use you for the damage. Slash block. And a headbutt. Put that back on top of our deck. 20. This would give us 21. That's perfect. You're going to take 12 damage, it looks like. Thanks for our thorns. Bomb is a skill. Oh, boy. Well, at least it's free. Vulnerable to you. Yes, sir. Do another vulnerable strike to you. I'm not sure if this whole corruption thing is a good thing. If we put a lot of powers in our deck, that would help us out, because that would get rid of our skills and give us nothing but powers. But unfortunately, right now, we're running low on defense. Gonna take 3 damage. Hand of greed. Single defense. The clap is a vulnerability. Not many enemy. I say we just take it. Take the damage? Is that worth it? Is that worthwhile? Yeah, let's. Yeah, about to take 16. Well, 13 damage. But he's gonna die this turn, there's no doubt about it. In fact, not only is he gonna die this turn, we're gonna get 20 gold out of it. Hey! Impervious, Dark Embrace, whenever a card exhausted, draw a card. That could be cool, don't get me wrong. If we got some generators, we need a card generator. We need something that gives us like a random colorless each start of each turn. Because then we can use corruption to let us exhaust those cards, which it doesn't matter because they're generated every single turn. That, I like that plan. I like that plan. Let's go with Dark Embrace. Okay, we've got Runic Dome. Gain energy at the start of your turn. You can no longer see enemy intents. Gain energy at the start of your turn. All enemies start combat with 1 extra strength. Ouch. Or gainers at the start of turn, future cardboards have two less cards. I'd rather take that than give any of the enemy strength. That sounds really dangerous. Alright, we pick a line with a lot of elites. Okay, that's a good line right there. Three elites. There's a heal, there's some enemy, there's a box, there's a elite, there's a heal, there's an enemy. There's some things. And two shops. I'm good with that. We'll just go straight up the middle here. Ally corruption? Is corruption good for me? No. But every time we exhaust, we do damage to things. We make them weak. Look at this. You guys are so screwed. You guys are so screwed. You guys have essentially killed yourselves. Oh, this is beautiful. This is a beautiful thing. It's my very own Caltrops. That's a skill, right? Yeah. Rage. It is a skill. Whenever you play an attack this turn, gain 3 block. And it's free, which is cool because we're going to blow you up and get stuff. Alright, bomb strike, a single defend. You got about 3 turns in you guys, right? That's 30 damage. I think it's worthwhile. I'm gonna throw a little bit of plated armor on just to help block one of these attacks, kind of. Dark Embrace, Rage, anytime a card is exhausted. Whenever you play an attack this turn. Yeah, it's a skill, not really a thing, but. I'm gonna actually draw this first. Okay, I was hoping. Rage, whenever you do an attack. Get block. It's not going to help us out too much. Dark Embrace, whenever a card is exhausted, draw a card. That's not going to help us out in this short. It's a short round. It's a real short round. I've got two attacks. Two attack options, I should say. So we're going to get 3 on top of that. That's going to be 12. And then I play a card that's attack that's going to get me to 15. That's going to slightly help out here. Yeah, let's do some damage to you and do some damage to you. Give me 18, take 2. Okay. I really gotta, like, dippy-do you guys, though, because, you're gonna mess me up. In the sense that you're gonna really get my goat. Yeah, then you're gonna take out my money! I don't want you to take out my money. Screw that noise! Oh, you are going to take 30 damage right now. I like them apples. You're dying to me. It's got to make you feel bad with the choices you made in your life. For real? Oh, I have one more energy. I thought I really screwed the pooch on that one. Dropkick, 5 damage. The enemy has vulnerable, gain energy, and draw a card. Yeah, the enemy's usually vulnerable for me, so. Alright. I'll take it. Let's see, we've got the shop in the center. I don't want to skip you, I got money for a change. Chrysalis, fire breathing. So, with 3 random skills into your draw pile, they cause 0 this combat. Exhaust. You like that. Exhaust all cards in your hand, deal 7 damage for each exhausted card. Exhaust. Technically, with what we have, they would actually cost. They would actually do 10 damage per card, thanks to Sharon's Ashes. So that is an option. Purify. Exhaust 3 cards and exhaust this card itself. So that'd be 4 cards, so doing just 12 damage. Not really sure it's worth it. This lets you see things, right? This gives you more HP, but it doesn't fill your HP. This just makes whenever you add a skill in your deck upgraded. That's That's priceless. That's beautiful. I'm gonna take that and proceed down the line. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got? You guys are all just screwed. Do a bomb. I'm gonna do a seeing red. Just to make sure I got enough for everything. Do dark embrace. I did that for nothing because I'm dumb. And we'll continue. You guys are just buffing your strength. I get that. I understand that. What we got here? Headbutt. Intimidate. That's an exhaust. So whenever we exhaust a card, draw a card. If we can get more cost zero exhaust, that's going to help us out. Just leaps and bounds, my friend. Oh, my gosh. Exhaust a card. Okay. Wound defense. We'll see how well this combination works. Anytime we exhaust a card, we draw a card and we do 3 damage. Exhaust a card, do 3 damage. Oh, there's so much exhausting going on. It's beautiful. The enemy has vulnerability. The enemy doesn't have vulnerability, but they will. Then we get more energy. And then we get more block. Okay, nothing else really exhausting. No, but we can kill you. And then let's put Thunderwave back on. Man! That was awesome! We're gonna skip you. You're an attack. You're an attack, not a skill. Remove all strikes, receive 5 bites. Lose 30% of your max HP. It's gonna reduce this down, 24, so about 62? I'm refusing this. I'm sorry, dude. Don't think that's gonna help out in our favor. Alright, right off the bat, let's do this. This sounds a little dumb to do. Immediately, draw 2 cards, put a card from your hand on top of your draw pile. Drop of our draw pile. Do we have anything vulnerable right now? Oh, we do not. Put you. And I don't have Dark Embrace yet. So I don't have... What's the word? I don't have brains. No, I don't have the draw a card meta with the hole. There we go. Dark Embrace, done. Vulnerable to all enemies. Check. Roo, this is gonna give me energy thanks to killing one of you guys. This is gonna exhaust it and let me draw a card. This is gonna let me kill you and yeah, let's go. Things are looking up in the world for us. In this really, really crazy butt of a deck we have. Seeing red, if you could, please. Draw a card, seeing red. Headbutt. Strike. 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 Bring it. I dare you. Okay, vulnerable you are not. Vulnerable you will become. Extra energy. More vulnerable for you. Some block, it doesn't really matter. In the end, you're defeated. Perfected strike. Deal 6 damage. Deal 3 additional damage to all cards containing strike. I don't know how many that is. We have at least, what, 5 strikes? So essentially, it should do like 15. I think for a finishing move, that might work out. Let's see. Dark Embrace, 1. That's nice. Rage could be 5 block per 2 economies. It's also nice. Shrug off, that's the 11 block 1 card. True. Seeing red gets zero cost. We need like an apotheosis or something. I'm not gonna lie, I really want that. This is perfect. Because it's gonna add two cards to our deck, they're gonna exhaust. And that going on with what we got going already is just a work of art. When I say work of art, I mean it haphazardly. It's not, it's just how things are working right now for me. We'll see how poorly this all adds up in a little bit. Can't afford it. I'm gonna drink this though. Why? Because I'm not gonna use bomb. Which is unusual for me. I'm actually gonna raise my defense up. Protect ourselves from this blue. Dark Embrace is nice. One weak to all. Perfect Strike. 24 damage deals. Wow. 24 damage. Nice. I could put one of these guys in the ground, but I could really mess up their face. Their face hole. Could I do a strike and a strike? That would be 14. Yeah, let's a little bit of defense and do some extra damage to you. Ain't gonna work perfectly. We're gonna get hurt. And wounded, apparently. My gosh. Metallicize, unfortunately, gets pulled out. Let's pull a corruption out. I'm not gonna get energy for using this, so I kind of don't think it's worthwhile. But we can at least do a little bit of damage. He's gonna die when he attacks us, which is befitting. Befitting. Nice. Shuffle three random attacks into your draw pile. They cost zero this combat. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Exhaust plus energy. Deal full damage to we can't attack. We can't attack. I totally forgot that thing. 33 block. You cannot gain block from cards for two turns. Exhaust. We do need the block. Okay. I still can't. Attack! Okay, at least we got some interesting cards. This would kill everyone. Could we attack? Alrighty, what do we got here? We got Perfected Strike 25. You're dead, sir. A little bit of block plus a bash would be fantastic. Unfortunately, to kill you post-mortem. Get your T-set whenever you rent a rest site. Start the next combat with two extra energy. Pummel. Deal two damage times four. I like it, but I'm going to skip it. Sever a key or a pair. Raise your max HP by 10. Oh, I love it. I love the idea of it, but we're going to take the sapphire key just to get that done with. Finito. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Rage. Not an attack, it is a skill. Draw a card. Dark Embrace, I do like Dark Embrace. I think this is mandatory. This is also mandatory. That's not gonna let us survive much, I guarantee that. Taking 9 damage. I had one attack left. I'm not used to having 4 energy, apparently. Okay, we're gonna do this. Strike. And a bash. Should have did that before. If you're wondering why I'm not using Intimidate, he's not attacking, and I really want to get Corruption out, which means we can start having fun with stuff. Three random attacks from your draw pile into your hand. Oh, baby. But is this madness? I love it. It's so fun. Whenever a card exhausts a game 4 block, perfect. You fit into our deck quite well, I might add. Metallicize, worth. Bash, can I afford that? I can, but give me an extra energy. But it wouldn't actually vulnerabilize anybody. Because life doesn't work that way. No one's attacking at this exact moment, so I think throwing a perfect strike out there is worth it. As well as another strike. Draw 3 cards, is it worth it? We don't have any energy, no. Corruption, perfect. Do anything to you guys, I know. Perfect strikes, bringing back up the rear. We're gonna take a little bit of damage. We don't, now if you're wondering why we're getting, we don't have Dark Embrace out, so we're not getting that card draw. Adds a random colorless card in your hand, perfect. If you have no attacks in your hand, draw 2 cards. Interesting. We're gonna take damage. Probably should have played, I don't have a what was a Schnecko card. Not a, yeah. On top of your draw pile, this one please. Dark Embrace, draw a card whenever you exhaust something. That's 2 cards for us. See, once we get this roll going, I mean, this reminds me of, oh man, this is Magic the Gathering to a T. What is it, the old red burn decks? You purposely just burn through your cards to do maximum damage to enemies. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's get rid of this Schnecko. It's good and very... Could this happen twice? I'm purely curious. And when I say, like, could this happen twice? No. But. I mean, some of the powers do double up in their effects. I'm not sure how double corruptions could work. But I like the idea of it, don't get me wrong. Do I have anything for card draw? No. Do I have anything for defense? Not really. Iron Wave is out there. Get some defense like that. Actually, I'm gonna drink. That's not gonna help me out any. Drink this. Give me some draw. 15, we're protected. Cool. Let's go ahead and get you out of here. Pull you back. Because I love you. Thank you for loving me back. Alright, we got corruption. Done. Bring on the pain for our boy in blue. Protecting the 12, yes. Feel no pain, the rage, I should have done that first. This, Jack of all trades, draw 3 cards. 3 block, throw a metallicize out there, defends, a thunderclap. A drop kick. A strike. Another corruption. Does that do anything? I don't think it does. Okay, so... Yeah, it doesn't seem like corruption has any sort of, like, double up thing. So, it just increases our chances of seeing it. I'm okay with that. What the heck is fruit juice?
What?
Is that permanent? Or is that just for the time? It doesn't say for the combat. Delay damage, add a copy. Okay. I like free skills. I gotta know, is this just for the time being, or is this gonna just... Is it just increases it for good? I don't know. I really don't. But I'm intrigued to find out. Adds X colorless cards into your hand. They cost 0 this turn. Okay. Let's roll with this. My hand's full. I'm sorry, handful. Innate, deal damage equal to the number of cards in your draw pile. It deals 20 damage. Oh my gosh, it's free. Okay. I did burn all of my energy. It doesn't count if I don't have energy, right? I do have attacks. Oh, just gonna hurt real bad. Perfect. We got our corruption. We have our point of play. Italicize, intimidate, defend. 15 blocking. He's 12. All right, fill no pain. Perfect. Exhaust, rage, thunder, headbutt. Let's throw this one. I have energy. That's not good. Right, dark embrace, perfect. Morphosis. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Gee, many crickets. Plenty of defense. Thank you, feel no pain. Wow, that is just going to town on those folks. Iron Wave, another Iron Wave. I don't think it's a bad thing. I like Iron Wave. It's nice. Smith, let's smith some of these things up. What do you become? You become a one Dark Embrace. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Dark Embrace. Let's do the one Dark Embrace. It's an important card. Corruption is more important. If we see corruption in our hand at the start of a round, you gotta take it. You gotta use it the entire time. Look at what is this madness? Corruption, go. Alright, should I put a card from your discard pile on top of your draw pile? That's not gonna really help us out at the moment. Okay. Put another anger. Thank you. Defense, strike. Is there a reason to use it? No, but we already have corruption going, so somehow we pulling both of those into our deck at the same time. Put an attack from your draw pile into your hand. Cool. Let us do Iron Wave so we can do a little bit of blockiness. I want to do this, but we'll hold off on that. Maybe we'll get lucky and pull at the end there. Italicize. Perfect. The bomb. Is he vulnerable? He is vulnerable, actually, so free energy. Nice. Intimidate. We get that down. Perfect strike and a normal strike. You, sir, are hurting already. Feel no pain. Perfect. Shrug it off. Get a draw. Rage. Should do that first, honestly. Many things are happening right now. Of course, we can't stay in any situation for very long. That's our downside. We cannot. If we stay in a situation for too long, we're gonna run out of cards. Luckily, every time we use anger, we get more anger, so that helps us out. Somehow we actually managed to not pull. Let's drink this to escape the whole. Wait, was that a Thorns card thing? Oh, that was a Thorns. I thought that was something else. This is gonna hurt. This is the final boss. Let me get him down. We're good. Iron Wave, check. Anger, check. Strike. Drop kick, which does nothing for us, and a strike. We need to actually get rid of some of our attacks. Otherwise, we're going to end up situations like this. I think anger might be bad for our deck. Now, look at it. It's filling our deck full of junk that we... Yeah, we can't pull our skills and stuff out. Which, don't get me wrong, most of them are actually exhausted right now. That is 100% true. Is this gonna kill us? 36. It's gonna leave us 1 HP. Or 3 HP. It's not good. It's not good. Yeah, long battles are not our forte at all. The Fear Potion is all as a Berserk. Gain 3 vulnerable. At the start of your turn, gain energy. I think we can handle a vulnerable for extra energy. I think we're okay with that. Decayed. Upon pickup, remove 2 cards from your deck. Coffee Dripper. Gain energy at the start of your turn. You can no longer rest at rest. That says bad. At the end of your turn, no longer discard your hand. I think that might work out. We'll see. It may be horrible, actually. It may be absolutely, absolutely horribly. Alright, I think up the center again is perfect for us. Let's go up this side, that way we can visit the shop. Need 3 vulnerable, rage, corruption, everything's free. Colorless, reduce the cost of all cards in your hand to 1 this turn. That doesn't sound good at all. Okay. So, we're gonna take a lot of damage. Our idea of perfection has been overcrowded by overabundance, unfortunately. And that's unfortunate as all get out. Overabundance is hurting us. Clothesline. Skip this. It's an attack. It's hurting us. So make your way the up the twisting pass. You finally slow. You constantly find yourself losing your way as the walls and grounds inexplicably shift before your eyes. The constant whispering in the back of your head aren't helping things either. Passing by a structure you're certain you have previously seen, start to question you're going insane or the possible geography. You need to change something soon. That's why the voices say anyway. Why would they lie? Lose 11 HP, become cursed with a writhe. It's innate. Heal 21 HP. Madness is the reduce the cost of a random guard to your hand is exhaust. I like the idea of reducing some of the cards to our hand. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're fighting a boss one from tier one. A bomb? Come on, Madness, help me out here. You're not helping me out here. Vulnerable? Do I have anything that makes vulnerable? People vulnerable? Not really. I do like the idea of getting a strength right off the bat there. That's cool. Weaken for you, metallicize for me. Thunderclap. Forgot that we have the runic thing, so we keep anything and everything. Not worth it. Exhaust a card, gain 4 block. That works out in our favor with madness here. And that, and defend. 19 versus 6. So he's the 10. 1 strength up, easy to go. Well, you're burned, I know that. Don't you think I don't know that? Corruption not helping out. Sorry, dude. I need defense. 15 versus your 10. And we will have corruption for next turn. That's nice. Well, we have 2 corruptions actually. Berserk. This. Everything's gone crazy. There's my scene red. Perfect strike. I can dig that. Vulnerable, also nice. Let's do perfect strike. Shrug it off. Your hand is full. Oh no! I'm sorry, dude. more extra energy. Oh, he's dead. When did that happen? Birdface Yorn, whenever you play a power, heal 2 HP. That could be great. Uppercut, 13 damage, 2 weak, 2 vulnerable. I like it because it's... I mean, that's a lot of stuff. 4 random attacks in your draw pile into your hand. Exhaust. Do they cost 0? I don't think they cost 0. We don't know how much they cost, honestly. Okay, what do we got here? Every time you play 3 attacks in a single turn, gain 4 block. Whenever you break an enemy's block, apply 2 vulnerable. Or Star Leech Combat. I dig this. I like it. I do. Second win. Exhaust all non-attack cards in your hand. Gain 7 block for each card exhausted. Also sounds good. Just a free-floating strength card in the deck doesn't seem like a bad thing either. Oh, I need to push a little bit faster here. Do we need to heal up before that boss fight? We would get... Yeah, let's do that. Heal up after that. We'll see how we go from there. Berserk, Iron Wave, 3 vulnerable. Gain extra energy. I'm sure that's going to help out in the long run here. Unless you give me something awesome. Actually, an extra defense for free is cool. A bomb for free is cool. Another defense. We good. I'm going to strike you. Done. Not doing vulnerable just yet because I don't want... I don't need that madness right now. Let's when we play an attack, get block. This is an attack. We get some block out of it. That's another vulnerable. Let's get energy and a little bit of damage out. Corruption is not going to help us, but we can do damage plus something else. Gain energy. Start your turn. We get some block out of it thanks to the fan. You're my greatest fan. You're my only fan. Let's just hit it where it hurts. And we get energy. We do Dark Embrace, which lets us pull cards whenever we do fun stuff. It's 2 HP from Berserk. Might as well. We're going to have plenty of block this time around. Power Through is a skill. It means it's free. Get 2 wounds. It's okay. I'm okay with that. Wow. Explosions. Explosions are key here. Heal up or smith? What can we smith here to make things amazing? 3 strength for that. Worthwhile. Berserk. 2 vulnerable and gain that. Got the idea that I'm gonna actually... Let's do increased rage value here. Alright, no corruption. But all we have here is 2 shrug it off. Headbutt. Strike. And a strike. Giving us a little bit of block, it's okay. Exhaust this out a little early. Just to get that. And you're not vulnerable, but I'm gonna go ahead and do an attack. Should get corruption next turn. Now you are intangible, and I did not get a corruption actually. So I can get uppercut here, that puts some stuff on you. You're not taking any damage, I know you're not, it's fine. I'll do that for free, and then we can do this. Should give me enough block to prevent damage. Still not pulling out. Huh. Well, 5 damage and a vulnerability check. 12? Worth a 12? We're gonna block. And do this for next time. There's my corruption. It is go time. Goten. Question. Does he take 1 damage from my thorns or anything like that? When I exhaust a card. He's not taking anything from exhausting a card. So we went a little early here. He's still taking 0. Put a skill from your draw pile into your hand. Actually, a week's going to help us out. Drop him to 33 at least. Skill from your draw pile. Yes, please. And Dark Embrace helps us out for next time. 1833, a little bit better. Yeah, we're gonna have to take a little bit of damage. It's okay. Your intangible is gone, which means you are now dead, sir. Iron Wave, Infected Strike, 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 Strike. Done. We just gotta do 5 attacks to you. I think we'll be okay. Hey, I like dying in Nemesis form there, buddy. Heavy Blade, I like it. Might have strength, might not. Corruption, perfect. Because it's 3 damage to everybody. Which, wait, how much damage did you guys take? That's 3 damage. It's your 10. I got confused for a second. Get some of those crazy mass damage dealing things. That'd be great right now. A flame, sure. Freebie, 9 damage to all enemies, thank you. Dramatic entrance. We'll put you at the bottom of the draw pile. Then a clap as well. Rage, which is kind of pointless, albeit. Attack card? Sure. Carnage, because it's free. And he just blips that guy against. And he's gonna kill himself. That's the best part. Ha! 14 damage, 3 weak. Now we skip that sucker. Normal enemy encounters. Normal enemy combats are no longer encountered in question mark rooms. That's sweet. Do we fight the elite? I say we do. Still not the best correlation for what we got going on here, but we got a little bit here. Let's do Intimidate, weak against all enemies, do whenever a card. Should have used Dark Embrace first, honestly, because that's an exhaust and we would have gotten a draw out of it. It is what it is. Don't have any sort of gain defense on X, do I? Discarding a number of cards. Yes, perfect. We're going to actually discard all of these cards. Corruption, there we go. Nice. Taking no damage. He's getting all super pumped on us, I understand. Flame plus power. Headbutt. We can headbutt. That's a wasted damage. Yeah, that's a wasted damage. It's, can't get our inflame back, but I want a bomb for next time, which will be here. Bomb. Iron Wave, we can do that right there. And Dropkick, which is gonna help us out at all, but it makes me feel good inside. Take 5 damage. Is this madness? Yep. Absolute. Positively madness. There's a little bit of madness, don't get me wrong. Uppercut, finito. Anger as well. Defend, defend. Finito. Woo-hoo. Paper Frog, enemies are vulnerable, take 75% more damage. Another heavy blade, nope, we're good. No normal combat, that's good. Glowing test rock spinning and shifting. A sharp pain flows through you. Let's add another colorless card to our deck. So strike, thanks. Yep, confusion, terror, all that goodness. 242, I think that's good enough to go to a shop, see what we can get. What do we got, anything we can buy? Unplayable status cards cannot be played whenever you play status card exhausted. Interesting. We get good instinct as a skill for 8 block. We get a hand agreed on our own. True grit, gain 9 block, exhausted card in your hand. That's not going to help us out, actually. New draw, status card, draw 1 card. Interesting power. Exhaust 1 card, draw 3 cards. Yeah, not going to help us out any. Unfortunately, I would actually take Gremlin Horn, because I like it whenever an enemy dies, gain a card. It's not going to help us for boss battles, but it's nice on its own. Let's actually skip this dude, hit the question mark here. Lose all gold, obtain a relic. Oh, it is the last. The lame thing is, I think we get... Do we get Red Mask? Do we have a... We're not going to get a shop if we fight the elite, so let's do that. Sure, all my gold is yours. Start each combat, apply 1 week to all enemies. Sweet. Corruption. Done. Shrug off. Feel no pain. Gain some block. And we're good to go. Got a lot of attacks that round, go figure. Madness. Would have been funny if you made the one free skill another corruption, cause, you know, works that way. Let's do, yeah, another thunderclap. All right, let's go. Italicize, check. Jack of all trades, another bomb, interesting. Card from your pile, put it at the bottom. It costs 0 when we get it, that's okay. Let's get some of these strikes out of here. Now you're gonna start attacking, that's okay, I like that. I appreciate that. Vulnerable, gain energy, intimidate for you dudes. Protected, we're good. Sorry for the lax in commentary. I don't even know what's going on anymore. I really don't. This is madness. Absolute madness. You know what I mean. Protect ourselves against a large majority of that damage. Haven't picked up. There's my Dark Embrace. Jeez. Took you forever. And you're dead. Dang. Easy peasy. You can no longer become frail. Nice. We get a regen potion as well in there. Pommel Strike, we're going to skip that out. Head to the next one. Smith something or rest? Well, we're actually full HP, so... Not to be that dude, but that works perfectly. I'm going to metallicize up. Give us an additional energy. Proceed and... Nice, what do we got here? Bomb, uppercut, metallicize, perfect. Iron Wave, let's go. Is that a good choice to make? Yeah, we need the block. Actually, let's go ahead and pop this out right quick. Block. Bomb. I'll take bomb. Uppercut, worth it? Let's do that. Block 16, protect me, let's go. Protect me, squire! I have this... Okay. I had this, like, panic moment where I'm like, did I leave my overlay on again? Because I tend to do that a lot. Like, a crazy amount of lot. Like, more lot than you should. Okay, corruption. We're ready to rock and roll. Feel free. Feel pain. No pain. No. Feel no pain. Feel little pain. All the pain. Swift strike. Defend, sharp breath, shuffle your discard pile into your draw pile. Perfect. Nailed it. We are protected. at the moment. Flame anger. Flame's perfect. Plus gain 2. That's nice. We get free gold from you? We could actually, but I'm not gonna do free gold from the guy that has 8 damage. That's dumb. So let's hit you for a ton. Do a defense, do a little damage to you. You're gonna hit me, do damage to you, and oh yeah, bomb. Totally forgot about you. That works out in my favor. Weak to all enemies, check. Enemy hasn't awakened yet. That's scary when you think about it like that. Okay, the block. Do a damage, uppercut, weak and vulnerable. I dig it. I think we should stack this on any time, any chance we get. Honestly. A little bit more block. Prevented, yes. Do we have corruption? We do have corruption. You are plenty of vulnerable right now. But, yeah, let's get another dropkick out there. As soon as we draw a card, which isn't going to be right now, unfortunately. 33 damage? You're doing 28 damage. Yeah, we're good. Don't worry about it. We're A-okay. I have to mute myself for 1 sec. I apologize. Sorry about that. Trying to meet the missus after work, but man, good game's running long. Alright, he's doing his weird question mark thing, which means honestly, let's burn a vulnerability on this. Fully healed up, doing some crazy damage now. Throw this out, get a card back, get some energy back, and a greed. Nice. Wow. Wow, we tore into that guy. Don't worry, he hurt us a little bit. I'm not worried about that. I hit the mute. That's just crazy. Teen off of you. Could I get, I'm not gonna get anything drawn, unfortunately. Actually, I might get something drawn. Why did I do that one? I don't know. Let's drink our heal up. Bad time to use it. We could have saved it for next boss, and honestly, hadn't realized his HP was that low. Wow, what a waste of a regen. What a waste of a regen potion. That could have really helped us out next. The thump. You ready your blade. All sorts of damage, 818. Have you been here before? Approach the door. The door of amazingness, awesomeness of the boss that's gonna probably pummel us into oblivion, but it'll be fine, won't it? Alright, smith up. What can we smith here? Don't listen to me going, what can we smith? We can smith it all. Iron Wave, maybe. Seeing red, worth it? Free. No, if it gave extra energy, maybe. That's gonna be 0 in time. 10 damage, 3 vulnerable. Sounds good. 2 weak to all enemies also may be worthwhile. Is it 2-point corruption worth it? Maybe. 8 damage and 1 energy still. Swift Strike goes 9 damage. Inflame gives 3 strength. Okay, let's do Inflame to 3. Shop, we got like no gold. Not gonna sell me anything. Full strength, upgraded for strength. Limit break, oh, that would be great. And also demon form would be amazing. Demon form would be fantastic, but we can't afford it because we're broke. All right, it's a power, not a skill, but it's free. And it's gonna get into our rotation quite a bit, so we'll be okay with that. Here we go. Flex, italicize. Shrug it off. Madness is free to defend. I'll take it. Who do we uppercut here? Probably need to face the dude that's doing 18 to me from this side. So he's doing like extra, what is it, 50%, 10%, 10%, 50%? It's like that. So let's, jeez, Monday crickets. Decisions. Let's, he's doing 14 now. That's better. We can protect against some of this stuff. Yeah, that's actually a real good protection. I think we blocked all of it. Nice. They get damaged because we got thorns. He's vulnerable, so we get energy. We draw a card. Another madness out there for the free corruption. Nothing but an exhaust and a power burn at this point. This. Really want to attack you, but I'm going to attack you so that I don't take any extra damage from this. That's gonna hurt like the dickens. Alright, there's our Seeing Red, which is exhaust. We get a card out. Draw this out. Trip. Vulnerable. Check. Intimidate. Done. Nice. Freebie strength. Turn to you. Trip you out. Place. More vulnerable, my gosh. Headbutt. Let's pull out on the flex. A flex seal. Oh, you're dead, bud. This deck is crazy, yo. Actually, let's do this for the block. Every time we do an attack, damage, 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 block, damage, block, damage, 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 block, damage, block, damage, block. What's going on anymore? I don't know. Whenever you lose HP, gain 3 block next turn. You're crazy. I love you, but you're crazy. Deal 21 to all enemies, add a burn into your discard pile. I'm not gonna use that. I wanna use that, but you're crazy. Corruption? No corruption right away. Unfortunate. Oh, yes. When we play this attack. Whenever you play an attack, this attack. Well, need a little bit of block. Let's go ahead and work this vulnerable off of us. And we'll get a strike. And we're good to go. Stays in our turn. We can build up skills. If you're going to give us one of everything, because you're a jerk. Oh, that means we're going to hang on to everything at the same time. Oh, boy. Dark Embrace, perfect. Whenever you exhaust a card, draw a card. Exhaust this out. This does a little bit of damage. Also an exhaust. Corruption, perfect. Defend. Can't afford anything, and that is unfortunate. 19. We're vulnerable, so he's doing extra damage to us. That hurts, man. That hurts. Italicize, perfect. The defend. Are you vulnerable? You are not. We got inflame. Deal damage equal the number of cards in your draw pile. It's for 2, that's not bad, but. Okay, vulnerable. This gives us energy and a draw. Twelve. We are taking a lot of damage. However, we're gonna have a lot of block next turn thanks to that beautiful, beautiful skill of ours. Alright, perfect strike. Lots of vulnerability. I like it. Innate. Perfect strike does a lot as well. 39 damage, strength affects this card 2 times. I feel like we need to burn out some of our weaker cards to make room. Also gives us more strength and more block, which is good. This card is drawn, lose 1 energy. Yep. Okay, power. Beautiful. Whenever a card's exhausted, gain block. That's amazing. That's what we need. Unfortunately, when I say that's what we need, you also may die here. 6 block. Done. Your skills cost 0? Yeah, I've already used that, unfortunately. It's exhaust. Gain 2 HP, we gain... We don't have Dark Embrace going? I thought we did. Okay, that's not good. We're gonna survive. But barely. Seeing red, beautiful. Gain block. The bomb. Gain block. Strength. Gain block. More block. And more block. We need 48 defense. That's a lot of defense, yo. Good, the slime is free, but it's a free exhaust. Haha. I didn't realize that was gonna actually exhaust my thing. Okay, discard pile on top of your draw pile. Okay, we could do that. So, this doesn't get exhausted when we use it. I really thought it did. That's unplayable. Heart, you're causing me all pitter-patters in my brain hole right now. Let's do that. 48. We need a few more attacks. Probably do another 4, honestly. We're losing power at this point. Heavy blade, I need more block. Taking 7 damage. 2 damage? Pardon. Nice. Rage will help us out. Are you vulnerable still? You're not vulnerable. Do I have a way to make you vulnerable? I do, technically. Okay, not enough energy. Check. Not doing damage this turn. Shrug it off. Nice. Block and draw a card. Another shrug it off. So block, draw a card. A little damage. Get some block. Vulnerability. I can play it. I dig it. Mind blast. Perfected strike. 37 damage. Shoot. Even if I do 2 attacks. It's gonna give me 4. 31 plus sage is 38. There's nothing I can do about it. We have lost. So close. So close. I'll try again tomorrow. Ain't that the truth? But Ascension Mode level 2 unlock, as we did beat the initial boss. I got 1 unlock. What did we get here? We got Exhume. Put a card from your exhaust pile into your hand. Sentinel, gain 5 block. If this card exhausted, gain 2 energy. And a Havoc, play the top card of your draw pile and exhaust it. You know what? For trying something new, I hadn't done an exhaust deck before. Nothing of the point that runs into pure madness like that. I had fun with it. You know, really strong deck. I think my flaw was I put too many things into it. Needed maybe some more defenses, more attacks that gave defense, more iron waves would probably helped out the end there. Because we had energy and just nothing to do with it at certain points. But hey, learning game per usual. Thank you everyone for joining me. Thanks for hanging out. For more news information on what's going on or what may be, check out the description below. If you like what you saw and you seem to like it, slap the like button, bash the subscribe button, and share the video. As always, folks, I'm Dust Bunny Avenger. This is Slackers and Cover, and we're Slay the Spire? That's not how that goes. You know how it goes. Anyway, thank you, everyone. I will see you guys next time. Later on the ground. Bye.